I got away with words, I can get away with murder. Ever heard of Asperger's? It's a rare condition. What you're suffering from when you simply don't care if it's an 80 degree day and there's no freaking air conditioning. And you can't see the bitch's hair is frizzing, cause you got the windows up glaring the system in your Chevrolet Prism. The devil ain't on a level same as him. Picture someone who revels in straight masochism, then imagine him giving an adjective and ass whipping so bad they should put his ass in prison. A word bully, a verbally abused verb, like he did something to me personally. Used to get bullied, so I cut class and digit. Now I fully rap on the shit package. Cadillac from a K car, my ass from a hole in the ground, still can't tell I'm a part. Came straight out the trailer park, screaming I'm proud to shop at Kmart, and it became art. And I'm still fed up and as pissed off as they are. To this day I still get in fights with the same prod at the same Walmart, arguing over the same cart in the middle of the aisle while in. I don't give a fuck, I don't play. Bitch, you think you saw this basket first? Your ass backwards like motherfucking Bob and Silent J. Ill as shit you could think I would say. Mine's like a pile of clay. When's the last time you just saw a villain with a cape? Rip the cape and hole in it, flipped out, ripped down the drape. Tied him around my neck, took down the fire escape for the Empire State. Stick fell straight down to the ground, splattered all over the entire state. And straight to hell, got impaled by the gates. So Satan stuck his face in an ashtray while I sashayed around flames with a match and I gave him the cat's face. And this ain't got nothing to do with us, Kayla. Being gay, little faggot, but by the way, thoughts are getting darker by the day. I'm a combination of Tyler, Great Tyler, the creator, and Violent J. It's a fucking miracle to be this lyrical. Paint my face with clown makeup and a smiley face. I'm insane, every rhyme I say sums you like an ultraviolet ray. I'm selling hatred, buffet style, all the shit you can eat, $11.99, so come on and pile a plate. I'm throwing down the garden to see what hell I can raise. With a rhyme I'm spitting while I'm shitting on competition. In the meantime, it's always meantime. I'm getting by with my wicked ways. I'm loading up and I'm taking names. I wanna asshole. I don't see why these people always got my back. I done said so much fucked up shit, I was born a mistake. But I was put here not by accident, I had a purpose. And that purpose was to be purplish. Slaughter tracks, I done put my two dimes and a nickel in this shit. I'm coming to get that quarterback like Ndamukong. The drama can build, your mama can ask me for my autograph. Cause that Cooper's a milk, she's the oldest chick in the book. But I sure would fall for that. You done brought a bat to a rocket launcher fight. When I get on the mic, I'ma snap. Make me the ambulance and took me to the hospital. When I overdosed, would've caught a flat. If it makes you sick to your stomach, pass it. Indigestion, my suggestions, KO, pectate. If it feels like I'm running away with the game, it's cause I am, don't speculate, spectate. All I got is kick for days and insults for decades. But I get by with my wicked ways. Lady, you can suck a dick to your neck aches. Cry till you get puffy eyes, red face. But I'm leaving on this jet plane. You ain't fly, you're an airhead. And I'm sick of pounding a square peg in a round hole. Sorry, another catchphrase. But your baggage ain't gonna fit in my storage overhead space. Cause it just ain't big enough to fit your damaged goods.
Other words, don't try to put your heart in a head case.
Baby stable, mentally I ain't. I need my meds, I peed my bed. I'm going blind, I don't see my legs. I keep on falling down, no wonder you can't stand me. I need my cane, someone help me. I think my face is melting. If you felt these migraines and see these maggots eat my brain. This GIA, empty hole in my empty head. If you read my mind, you can see my pain. And you'd see why I be this way. Ever since I was knee-high playing the GIA.